the hell was I thinking? Trying to read your mind. What the hell are we thinking? We're trying to leave our past behind us. I've been wondering, wondering, wondering what it's all about. You've been wondering, wondering, wondering now the news is out. Whoa, now the news is I know where you're very much. Guys, my name is Matthew Crays, and this is the company. We got David Tamulonis over here on fiddle and guitar. We've got Logan Batten. We have Brent Knight, Jared Cooney, and Lizzy Jurich. Is that how you say that? Jurich on drums. Give it up for the band, you guys. These are songs that I have written over the course of the past, did I say 10 years? And I got some stories associated with some of them, but we're just gonna play some music for you guys. And I hope you guys enjoy it very much. I really wanna thank the band so much for helping me out telling these stories for you guys. So thank you guys very much, and thank you. This next song is called Searching. I've been searching way too long. Whoa. I've been searching way too long to try to find a place I can hide from myself. I've been searching for way too long. Thank you guys very much. All right, this next song you can find on iTunes and Spotify. This is a single that I released last year, I think in November and September. It's called The Wonder Years. I'm really excited to bring it to you this way. These guys add such a cool texture to it. So without further ado, this is The Wonder Years.
Some fun before the night is done.
said. Thank you very much. This next song is called This Time Around. I wrote this sitting on a beach in Florida. Oh,
This next song is near and dear. It's one of the newest songs that I've written. As many may know, I'm in recovery from addiction. And this is a song that I wrote when I started to get well again. It's called Praying to the Bottle, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you guys very much. This next song is real funky, and I'm really excited because I just kind of came up with something, and these guys helped me with it. So, yeah, this is gonna be fun. We'll be right back.
shine. I don't want you to let them take me away every day and every night. It's a misconception, 'cause I don't need no sunshine, don't need no sunshine, don't need no. Cause I don't need no sunshine, don't need no sunshine.
This next one is a song that was brought back. My uncle wrote originally a song called Over the Rhine. It's about living in downtown Cincinnati. When I was young, he gave me my first guitar, and I learned how to play his song my way, and it has evolved over the years into what is now Scare Down. So I hope you guys enjoy this song. Shout out to you, Uncle Mark. Rest in peace.
Downtown, wow, take it down.
stare too long at his mind. Get the stare down.
Thank you very much. I'm switching to the electric for this next song. This next one is a cover. We have two covers. I like to play covers that have guys who have influenced me, guys or girls. This is a song by Gary Clark Jr. It's called Bright Lights.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Let's just go for it, guys.
So fine that I really want to make you mine. You look so fine that I really want to make you mine. See the full five, see us, come on and get your kicks. And now you don't need money when you look like a dude, honey. Big black hood, long brown hair. She's so sweet with her. Get back there. So fine that I really want to make it. Look so fine that I really want to make it. See the flip five, see us, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that. Big black hood, long brown hair. She's so sweet with her. Get back there.
This next one is an original tune. I'm switching back. This next song is it's called Oh My Mama. How about give a hand for the band? Come on, guys. Meet the company. This again, we got Jared Cooney on lead guitar over here. We got Brent Knight on bass. Lizzy Jurich back here on the sticks. David Michael over here. And we got Logan B from Logan B and the Dirty Leaf. We all have different projects. I'm so, so happy that these wonderful musicians are backing me for this project. I'm so grateful for you guys. So, but this song's a lot of fun. Hope you guys like it.
Feeling tight, been around and around. We would never go down without me. Oh, about we listen to the sound above the ground. Never gonna let you down, little baby. Maybe let us around. Can you feel it, baby? You know you'll find what astounds you. Can you feel it out, baby? I hope you find. gotta say goodbye. Don't sing goodbye to me, baby, mama.
Come on, Jared.
Fly, don't you say goodbye, my love. Don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye to me, baby, mama, 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 mama. Don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye to me, baby, mama, 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 mama. Oh, mama, mama.
All right, you guys, thank you so much. This next song is called Wondering. This is a song I wrote kind of, well, I don't know, I'm just gonna let you hear it. It's a lot of fun to play, and yeah, I'm really excited to hear it with the full band.
The news is out. Whoa. Now the news is out.
We got two more songs for you guys. This next one, another near and dear to my heart. It's called Rough Rider. I'm just gonna sing it. I wanna thank you guys all again. We got, like I said, we got two more songs. I'm gonna invite our friend Mackenzie to come sing with us for the last song. But this one is called Rough Riders. I hope you guys enjoy it. Mackenzie Sprague up here. She plays in a band called Optimistic Apocalypse, where she writes and records her own music. She's absolutely amazing. She used to sing this song with me way back when. And I want to thank everybody here so much for coming and sharing this moment with us. This is one of the first times that all my original music has been played. Well, it's not all my music, but has been played with a full band like this. And I appreciate the band and you all so, so much. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much. This song is called Sail Away. Mm-hmm. loved you. And we sail away from the time for a while. You're
Okay. I told you.